All right, so here is the problem. Okay, this thing is popping out like that. That means that it should divert down to this area here, okay? So look at this. So you press all the way in, it diverts it up, it's okay. Right, once you shut off, this thing pops back out. And the problem is just when you turn it on. See? I'm holding it, and once I let go, so it definitely is an issue.